Hello and welcome back to some more War Thunder. I had a dream last night where I was sitting at my computer playing and all of a sudden this like entity came out of my screen and started almost like a facehugger and a snail combination. And in my dream I bought premium. It turns out it was real. I don't know. I just want to speed this along, honestly. And so, also, I had to pay for a rename because I had a different name. It's like $4 to rename yourself. That's kind of stupid. But snail is, I wonder if it's a banned word because I tried so many different ways to get snail to work. And so I had to go snail food. So whom do I want to play as today? Sure, why not? Dude. My cat. Stop! Stop it! Go away! Go away! Ouch! I'll see you in the game. Ouch! Ouch! Okay, we're back. I had to kick my cat out. Freaking. I was being attacked. Oh, we'll go here, I guess. How big of a boom is this? Sure.
Positions. Gunner ready.
Gunner ready. Loader ready.
I'm not sure if this high explosive is big enough, but I'll bring some heat too. Also, I wonder. Oh, wrong button. Okay. I gotta fix the thing, the color. I made it like bright yellow, cause, you know. Cool, that works. Woohoo! Oh boy. I should have just kept backing up, dude. Instead of trying to even look at that fight. That's stupid on my part. Especially because it's a frickin' truck, dude. Ugh, that hurts my soul. I think he got enough machine guns on this thing? Like 5 machine guns? I probably brought too much ammo. Damn it. Oh, whatever. Oh no. Oh no. I know there's an enemy tank up there. I was awkward. Thought I killed this gunner, but apparently I did not. I'm just gonna chill here for a bit. Where's all the enemy airplanes, dude? Did I, for once in history, get a smart opponent that didn't just invest in so many freaking tanks that or invest in airplanes? Like, I'm not trying to get spawn killed, bear. Hide in the bushes. I have some armor pen. Ooh, ammo racked me, I think. That's a big boy shell. Nice. I definitely will not be the savior we needed, but hey, I can maybe get some points on the way out. Okay, is there a way to get rid of those flares, dude? They are. Sun flare. No. That is lame. I don't need god rays. Hard enough to see stuff as it is. Oh.
capture that zone.
Oh boy.
I gotta go like this way.
Attention to the designated grid square.
It appears it's just as dangerous over here. From where? Oof. Oh, I got bomba dib bomba dib. Remember how I was like, where's all their airplanes? Well, I found them all. Just gotta get rid of those. No booms? Huh? Oh, there we go. What the hell? There's so many of them. I never failed. Nice. A Stuart. So you, I guess. Tracks, suspension, filters. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.